First day of choir. Wow, you're so good.
I know.
If only we could, I be like her.
But you can't.
What?
Have you ever heard of the method of singing?
The flute is key. Can I have a C, please?
We need to talk.
What is it this time?
I'm not happy here.
Shut up!
We tried counseling and it didn't work.
I have a confession.
What?
I met somebody.
How? She was in the closet the whole time. Sometimes you know what
when you see.
This is terrible! She's fat.
Appropriate. it's okay to hit on people at work as long as they're not your direct supervisor.
If you were trying to pick me up, I would say the word faster so it felt real.
Did you watch makeup videos on YouTube?
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Varsity Blues! Woo!
Doesn't mean I can't have lives.
At this point,
I can still block the kick. I mean, come on.
So what? So you're just gonna go round up all the horses in town and run into your glue factory? You've been doing that all last night. That's why you're so tired.
Is that what happened to Paul's horses? Was it your
horses? Is that what happened to my Paul's horses? Your Paul's horses? What the fuck?
What the fuck, man?
Fuck, man.
That's why I'm the richest kid in this town.
God damn. That's what you were doing last night.
You'll never catch me.
Positions.
Yeah, mine.
Cut to them post-coitus at the motel. Pull yourself out of what I think you did.
Hamilton stinks like sex in this locker room. Well, that's because I had sex during the first quarter. Yeah, I'm sorry. I wasn't calling any plays during the first quarter. I'm sorry.
Well, to be fair, guys, Tony and I also had sex during the first quarter.
My erection didn't just go away.
The only inches that I'm thinking about are fourth and inches. And what kind of fucking plays we need to restructure to get the second half so we can fucking win this game?
Who's in inches?
Delvey.
Jimmy. It's little Jimmy.
It is more than 4.5 inches.
You keep talking about during the game, but during the game you went out to go sell hot dogs in the stands. That was a business adventure because I have to make sure it's okay if I don't fucking win tonight.
Did you say it was a business adventure? I mean,
ready yourself.
For the business adventure of your life.
Well, I'm just trying to structure my financial securities in case this here football doesn't work out. To this family. Uncle Rusty's high on fucking glue. Knocked over all the fucking sound.
Yeah,
around.
All the hot tubs.
I'm not very good at this. I fucking throw spirals. You're not even the fucking quarterback. I need to be some second half restructure. I'm saying it and everyone on the team's not listening.
That sounds like a personal problem. Now we have a business adventure.
Okay, welcome back to the business adventure. Okay, thank you for picking up all the accoutrements to these here sauerkraut. No.
You're welcome. Your family's in the other two.
Thank you very much, Aunt Carlene. You
made the right decision.
Okay. That's what I hear. I hear what everybody wants to do here. Sounds like in the second half, we're going to do some restructuring.
Well, let's hear what Delmar's got to say about the restructure.
Delmar,
what?
Well,
trying to spit on anybody.
Okay, I'm
so sorry about the kicks in the first half.
It's all right. Hey, he's back to make you our culture. Yeah. We need to know about this here structure. We need to run more kinds of open offense. If you get an erection, use your erection. What I want to say before we go into this second half is that we're fucking busting out of Jacksonville as fucking double A station.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
We're gonna make fucking names for ourselves in our eternal. We may not say it,
but our names will live forever.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Follow the Walk-On.
Well, we just heard back there, we're about to follow something that's happened. Cool. In order to get started, we would just like to know the last piece of good news you received.
Yeah.
You got a contract.
Yeah.
Ooh. All right.
For what?
For a job.
Nice.
Good job. Cool.
What type of job?
This is odd. It's working in a carnival.
You're Pete.
Well, it's not what we talked about.
Y'all hear my little girl come in?
Hi,
oh!
Here.
Oh, there she is, my little horror girl! Oh, so
yeah,
mom. So.
Right? Hi,
welcome so back, honey. I was gonna see you upstairs, sorry.
Hi, I have something I'm really excited to tell you. I'm gonna frame this like a shit.
Just like we taught you. Corporate life is the way to go, little miss woman.
So, first, I got 4.0 this semester. It's at Harvard.
Look, oh my god. Of course you did.
I
want to
continue. I know,
I
was
like, when's it going to come?
Yeah.
I got
you.
So then.
It came just now.
Within your lawn service shop.
Daryl?
Yes, Daryl.
Daryl, you
you don't need to raise yourself.
I know, it's just I always worry my customers are gonna forget me. I have so many.
Daryl, you are ripped in the tank. Right?
I just feel like you gotta leave your work at work, right? You invest too
I love bleach, you know that.
Every once in a while, you bleach the counters.
Like, I wish I could come home and stop being a cleaner and start being a husband.
That's what I'm asking.
I'm sorry, okay? They bleed together sometimes. Like, this wonderful bleach. Hello.
Father.
Yes.
There's a boy coming over. I just want you to be aware. Hey. I see you're ready to study.
You know, we're not going to really study, right?
Yes, we're not going to study.
My parents aren't here. I don't want to put up pretenses.
I want to fuck.
These two
are on the same wavelength.
Good.
Hey, what's up? I just climbed up to your window because you have the best snacks. Can I have some snacks?
Get out of here!
You should give me some snacks and then
I'll
leave.
Together for Pomplamoose Presents Choose Your Own Adventure.
Ladies and gentlemen, how are we doing this fine afternoon? We're going to do some improv, but we need a little bit of help from you. Drew novel that has never been written before.
The Shampoo Caper.
The Shampoo Caper.
All right, Pomelous presents The Shampoo Caper, a choose-your-own-adventure novel.
Guys, I'm so excited for the first day of summer camp.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, I can't get it.
Myself.
Okay, we're waiting.
do another backflip?
No question.
Guys, look, look. I matter. I have skills.
I accept it. I do.
I guess I do too.
Aww.
and gentlemen, please welcome Twin Prom!
Hi, guys.
Hi, guys.
My name's Samuel.
I'm Samantha.
You can call me Sam.
You can call me Sam.
We're going to do some improvisation for you today.
Together.
Together as twins.
As twins.
Some might call it some twin conversation. So funny.
Sam.
Yeah.
Before we get started, can I just confess something?
Yeah.
I'm really nervous.
Oh, don't be nervous. I'm nervous too.
You're nervous?
Yeah.
You're not showing it at all.
I'm nervous on the inside right now. Hey everyone, Sam's a little nervous. Can you guys give her some, just give her some noise.
I
love her shirt.
I love your shirt.
So good.
So good.
Those jeans.
Yeah. Oh my God. We're wearing the same shirt.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh my God. Inadvertent.
Yeah. Wow. Oh my God. Your hat.
Your hat.
Say, did you get your hat monogrammed?
Yes.
Oh my God. Our catchphrase. I got my hat monogrammed with our catchphrase.
Can you not?
All right, we should probably get some.
Should we do?
Ooh. Oh, God. We always get warmed up. A little bit of my favorite. Big chew. I got grape. What'd you get?
Watermelon.
You got watermelon?
Yeah. I just had to find one way to.
Do you want some of my grape?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you want? Okay.
Let's just switch. One more.
All right, that's it. Okay.
Oh,
this is so good. No. All right. All right. We need a suggestion.
Chrysanthemum.
What is that garbage suggestion of the morning?
Chrysanthemum.
I heard eagle. Thank you. Look at all the humans out there.
Wait, we're eagles?
No, we're eagles.
I was a crow.
I'm a crow.
Alright.
Look at all those humans out there.
All those humans.
So, brother, I'm moving out of the nest.
Is this in the scene or is this?
It's kind of bold.
What do you mean? You mean kind of bold? Are you moving out of our apartment?
Are we just ending at the end of September? Things are starting to get really serious with my boyfriend.
Sam?
Yeah. With my boyfriend, Sam.
You're leaving me for Sam?
Yeah, I'm leaving at the end of September after it's time to move out and.
I love you.
I love you too, brother, but I gotta meet my own person, sort of.
Are you guys moving into a two-bedroom?
Yeah, it's a two-bedroom.
Do I have to ask?
No, you were.
Okay, go ahead. Yes, okay. Right. Sorry, guys. Sorry.
Guys, we're working through a lot.
Yeah. God, this gum is so good.
So good.
Barbershop Quartet!
What?
Candy.
Who's that? What?
Candy.
Candy?
I heard eagle.
This is good.
Oh. Wow, look at how many more humans you can see.
Eagle is amazing, brother.
Being an eagle is amazing, sister.
I wish our parent eagles were here to see us doing this together. Sad that they died in that eagle car crash. Leaving us alone to brave the world together.
Is this part of the scene?
It's all. I didn't want to tell you before we went on stage.
They were in a car crash.
Where's my...
I need more gum.
I can't have this conversation while my mouth is dry.
Great catch. Okay.
They're good.
Okay. I just keep going.
Jeff,
we got
Eagle.
Eagle!
I heard you say it. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome, not great with kids, Baby Sis.
Quick follow-up, what's Paw Patrol? Paw Patrol is...
is a show with a 10-year-old boy who needs a pack of six dogs, and they each have public service jobs. So there's Chase the fire, there's Chase the police dog, Marshall the fire dog, Rumble the construction worker dog, Sky the air patroller, Zuma the Rose Guard. Zuma the ocean guard, he's the Coast Guard dog. He's the swimmer.
He's swimming doggy. Doggy paddle.
No, he doesn't do it like that.
That's how
Zuma
does it.
He gets this like this in the ocean one. No, he got his power things, so he will power.
Is that how you
I'm gonna put on my power fins too.
You put them on.
Wait, who are you gonna be?
Scott.
I'm Scott. Wait,
if he's Zuma, then who's she?
I know.
Marshall?
Marshall.
Get in the water, Marshall.
They don't know. Tell them. Marshall is the clumsy one.
Did I say we're okay? Is that good?
Wow. Oh my gosh, I've been patrolling the air and I didn't even see what was going on down below in the water. I'm so sorry.
It's been a crazy world. Who is Marshall?
She flies! Come on!
Okay.
That goes five more dogs. Yeah, there's five more dogs. There's Everest.
Everest.
Snow dog.
Oh, I love snow.
Cool. Let me tell you, it's not one.
Okay.
Sweetie.
Sweetie's the evil dog.
Yeah.
enjoy the volleyball game.
That's cool. You play group.
Oh, please, man, stop.
You can.